Introducing the Oscillating Spindle and Belt Sander from Eagle America. It includes 2-inch, inch and a half, 1-inch, 3/4-inch, and 1/2-inch sanding sleeves in 80 grit, along with matching rubber sanding drums. We've supplied 5 throat plates, one to match each drum, as well as a zero clearance insert for the spindle sander. There's an edge sanding attachment and an 80 grit sanding belt. To use the spindle sander, install the zero clearance insert. Then install the throat plate that matches the sanding sleeve you plan to use. Slide the sleeve over the drum and place the drum onto the spindle. Add the washer closest in size to the sanding drum and thread the nut onto the sander. Tighten with the included wrench. You can remove the backstop when using the spindle. The spindle sander is ideal for smoothing inside curves and is especially handy for scroll saw or bandsaw work. Use the edge sanding attachment, remove the drum from the sander with the spindle wrench. Then remove the throat plate and zero clearance insert. Install the edge sanding attachment and secure it with the spindle locking knob. Slide the sanding belt into place and move the tension lever to the left. Flip the sander on and off quickly. The belt will move up or down on the edge sanding attachment. If it moves up, turn the tracking knob counterclockwise by 90 degrees. If the belt moves down, turn the tracking knob clockwise by 90 degrees. Flip the sander on and off again. If the belt moves, adjust the tracking knob again. Repeat this process until the belt remains in place. The edge sanding attachment is perfect for smoothing outside curves. You can also sand inside edges with the curved ends of the belt. Install the backstop to prevent square work pieces from moving when sanding the ends. The table can be adjusted to sand angles up to 45 degrees. There's also handy storage for the throat plates and spindle nut on each side of the sander. The zero clearance insert can be stored in the back compartment when using the edge sanding attachment. We've provided a safety key that disables the power switch when removed to prevent accidents. The Oscillating Spindle and Belt Sander is a handy piece of equipment that will expand your shop's capabilities.